some have criticized, and they wanted to know that they're saying that maybe you're leaving the PDP is finance related.
So I don't expect that kind of ridiculous and absurd question from you, okay? I have never, ever lacked in finances. There have been no inducements. Politicians don't move because of finances. If I wanted finances, I'd have moved a lot sooner than today. I've struggled and I've fought over the last 6 years more than any of the little monkeys that said what you've just said to me now. And I am stand proud and I stand tall. The kind of family I come from, the kind of background I have, finance is never an issue. But of course, this is always the absurd narrative that people with a very small brain and a low intelligence quotient always put out when they feel threatened. And I don't care. You can insult me from morning till night. It means nothing to me. What is important to me is my God and the fact that I'm doing the right thing at the right time. I am considerably more wealthy than most people think. And I don't need anything from anybody. I work hard. I've always worked hard and I've never lacked anything good. When I was fighting the government, you didn't talk about finances or no finances. Now that I'm not fighting the government, you're talking about finances or no finances. It's an old narrative. It's an old story. It's something that Nigerians, particularly Nigerians from a particular segment of society, like to say about those of us that are in the elite. And I'm not prepared to respond to such rubbish. And I'm surprised you should ask me that kind of question. Why don't you go and ask others like, wait a minute, let me finish. Why don't you go and ask a number of others that same question whenever they defect? It's a very insulting question, and there's no basis to it whatsoever.